Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between soap and detergents. So let's start. So if we talk about the soap, then it is a long chain of fatty acids with sodium potassium salts. Okay, so your soap is basically sodium potassium salt with the long chain of fatty acids, whereas if we talk about the detergents, then it is a long chain of ammonium or sulfonate salts or fatty acid. All right, next is if we talk about the soap, then soap gives lather in soft water only. So soap can give you like bubble kind of structure, right, which you get in water, right, that you can get with the help of soap only in soft water. But if we talk about the detergents, then it can give lather in both soft as well as hard water. Okay, that means with the help of detergent you can get those bubble kind of in both soft and hard water. Next is if we talk about the soap, then it is biodegradable in nature, or you can say it is eco-friendly, right, whereas if we talk about the detergents, then it is non-biodegradable in nature. That is, it doesn't mix up with nature very easily. Okay, that is, it is not eco-friendly. So this was all about the general difference between soap and detergent. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.